Let's take a look at some Prowl, Smokescreen, and Bluestreak molds. Starting off with Masterpiece Prowl. Take a look at what he looks like and notice every other Prowl after him are going to have very similar traits. This is RID Prowl. And here comes Classics Prowl. I don't like how the lights are bent like a V atop. Next we have Reveal the Shield Prowl. Pretty classic look. Enjoy it. Then we went into Transformers Prime Beast Hunters because he skipped the Prime proper show and only went into Beast Hunters. And he got three releases in the Beast Hunters line, all of which are pretty sweet. This is Combiner Wars. He does have that bent light again. But he has a fake chest this time, and he has an arm, which is pretty awesome. Could also be a leg. Then there's Siege Prowl, more for Cybertron. It's a pretty slick looking vehicle mode, but he retains the classic look. Next we have Smokescreen, G1 Smokescreen. Just like Prowl, always with the number 38, except for the Alternators version, which has number 8 for some reason. Maybe it's because it was 2003, so they thought 2003 and then 8. Back to 38 in Transformers Prime. Pretty blurry picture there, but what are you going to do? 38 with the racing stripes, a little bit of a different look. Not his classic blue and red, sort of a gray on this one. And we have the Beast Hunters with that crazy rubber spiky bra that he puts on there. And Combiner Wars. Smokescreen. Again with the fake chest, just like Prowl. This time he's a leg, which is pretty sweet. Then there's Siege. Notice how many more weapons he has than Prowl does. But he still looks really good. Next we have Bluestreak, also known as Silverstreak, and this is the G1 Silverstreak reissue. Here comes the classics version of Silverstreak. They didn't call him Bluestreak at the time because of a copyright issue. Then they went back to Bluestreak in the Generations line. Then they got the Siege Bluestreak. Same weapons as Smokescreen. And the Masterpiece Bluestreak, which is a pretty sweet looking vehicle. I love the articulation on this guy. Here are all of them transformed again. Everybody, thank you for watching.